We're coming to you live from Detroit Rock City at Gord Field, where it's an absolute free-for-all.
The stakes are high, and so am I. It's in the air tonight, Grim.
Today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams take the field. The Grim Bay Attackers battle the Motor City Maniacs. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. If you're just waking up wondering who put that vise on your head and filled your mouth with vacuum cleaner, dirt, and cat litter, you're not alone. After all, it's Sunday, MFL Game Day. Hey, you look tired, Junior. And Bricks, you look like they just used your head in field goal practice.
Spent all night in the ER. We ate Chinese food last night.
Food poisoning?
I wish! I got the chopsticks lodged in my ears again. You know, they should have a warning on them things.
Great run for a 9-yard gain. And that'll bring up second and one.
Oh, man, he really wants it.
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. First and 10. And the cornerback is down.
Zoom in on his face. I want to see if the little bastard's crying.
Second down in a very lot. Rolls through the defense on that play and picks up a nice chunk of yardage. Third and four.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
Holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and two. Well, as a quarterback, you have to take... Ooh, that hit's going to shave a few... Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
First and 10. He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, you know, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. Fermented anything really tastes good.
Is warming up. And then it's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch?
Since when is that a penalty?
Since now, I guess, Grim.
Third down and long, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not gonna take it anymore.
Yeah.
ball carrier saying, well done.
Bang, baby, bang.
Boom to the moon. Another loser bites the dust. In the MFL, winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
Just one dirt as a fellow does time.
Hold everything. The defense erases the previous play by transporting the offense back in time.
I heard that Time Warp Dirty Trick uses advanced alien black hole technology.
This is your brain, and this is your brain on berserker drugs.
And that is that guy's brain.
And he went to the air and came up big. Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. And he put all of his foot into that one. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have fun.
Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary.
I got to see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row because that was splattering everywhere.
Second down and a lot.
Air ball! Hey, did we start letting ghosts into the MFL rim?
Nah, that was just a shitty pass to absolutely no one. Third down and the punter is warming up. First and 10. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. First down and 3. The quarterback goes down. Zoom on his face. I want to see if he's crying. Second down and 5. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
First and 10. And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe 2.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
And that'll be 2nd and 8 to go. Stumbling, he could go all the way. Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, bingo, bingo. I got bingo, Grim.
And it's 1st and 10. Whose eyes the QB is using. Oh, the un- unstoppable force meets the explodable object. And it's first and ten. He picks up five on that play. Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
And so at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game. Second down and five.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Down and eight. And that's the kind of play you pay the secondary for.
You pay him for the pick six. For this, you just give him a pat on the head and tell him they don't suck.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. And he snags the punt and looks for open field. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and ten. Second down and more than the QB would like. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to bite it.
Third down and nine. Boom!
Oh boy, they're going for it. This could get uglier than the baby resulting from an orcish family reunion.
And he pulled out a chainsaw, now he's playing. Who's next?
Oh, man, he just killed that guy when the play was over.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. The offense is running low on running backs. They have only two left. They need to conserve those runners now and consider passing more. And it's first and ten. Oh, he's gone berserk. The ball and the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Well,
the offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. And it's first and ten. Another pick. He should have eaten his. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made at the dice grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And it's first and ten. Out about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. My parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver.
This guy's a brick shithouse.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
And it's first and ten. And that's another pick. Oh, that was a big hit. And boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
And it's first and ten. Second down and a lot. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
Third down and 10. And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation. Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. First and ten. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in school.
Yeah, that's why he's so popular with the other kids.
No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. Couple of yards. And that'll be second and eight. 2 minutes left in the half. And that'll be second and eight to go. And like every one of my barbecues, this guy's on fire. Do they like original or extra? One potato, two potato, three potato, four. The defense just blew up a player who thought he was going to score. Oh, that hot potato dirty trick gets him every time. First time out under 2 minutes. The chess game has begun.
It's like chess, only you can kill people.
And it's first and ten. Mama, he just knocked him into the next time zone.
Lucky finds his head. He'll be okay.
Hey, you see that move, baby? No, you didn't. You know why? I'm too fast. I'm the greatest. The greatest, I tell you.
And it's first and ten. First down with a nice, with a vicious kill.
Did you know late hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwan Galaxy phone.
The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. first and 10. And he was steering a pick six but dropped the interception.
Yeah, that's why he's on defense, schmuck.
Second down and 10. He had it for a second there.
A man from prison just came onto the field.
That's the ref, idiot.
Oh.
Let's see what the penalty is. And it's first and 10. And another. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
And it's first and 10. And that's the way you play a guy. Nice coverage.
There's a bloody red head on the field.
Now that's their red penalty marker, Briggs. Looks like this one's coming back. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. Dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. Going in circles.
And the offense goes into the hurry-up formation to try to conserve time. Cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. The QB saves some clock by calling a timeout. They have one left. Well, this kick is no guarantee.
Sure it is. If he misses, he's fired. Guaranteed.
He is automatic. Nice kick.
Boring. Just getting the points. Let's move on.
When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
And it's first and 10. Tell you it is. It's anyone's game as the third quarter begins. Both teams have taken their performance-enhancing drugs, and everyone is ready to rock and roll. The teams line up for the second half kickoff. Team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Cigar. It's first and 10. That's a nice catch for 5 yards. Second down and 5. Just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And that'll bring up 3rd down and 7.
Ah, another interception. He should give this guy a bigger...
Oh, man, his neck vertebrae just got crunched. Sounded like a gorilla sitting on a bag of potato chips. As they say at the deli, who's next?
Can I get a Swiss on rye with, no mustard?
First and 4.
Come on, man, you can't hate with me. You get my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. You understand me?
And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's 1st and 10. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. Montezuma's revenge. That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Yeah. That Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
Yeah, it was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed everyone who came to Mexico forever to crack their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think of...
And they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down in a mile. Oh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. Oh, holy smokes! He just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the MFL. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful. I know how this never hit a man when he's down. It's just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
And it's 1st and 10. The defender says, I don't think so. Second down and 10. And oh, what a brutal hit!
Yeah,
first and 10. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. The 20. The 10. Oh, and that quarterback threads the needle for a first down. First and 8 to go. I don't know whose eyes the QB is. Oh, great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a cop I wasn't home.
Nice time warp dirty trick called by the D, and the offense is pissed. Well, for you kids at home, that's how you play mutant football.
Hey, wait a minute. What the? Did they just... Am I losing my mind? Or did that play that I saw just not happen? I gotta stop smoking them untidy laundry pods.
And that'll be second down and 4. Way off target, but I'm pretty sure the QB will blame the receiver as he always does. Third and 4. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball. Kickers practice for this kind of kick every day. Pretty standard.
Nothing standard when you got bloodthirsty mutants on the defensive line.
And it's good!
You know, Grin, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can we all just...
Not this shit again. Brex, I'm stopping it right there.
And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Brex, it means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. First and 10. And with another pick, the QB says, I don't always throw interceptions, but when I do, it's when the game, and he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think you can say that, Grim.
Hey, man, nobody can stop me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about?
And it's first and 10.
Get out of this berserk, dirty trick.
And that's a sack. The quarterback has to get rid of the ball there. Second down in a mile. Just saved a touchdown on that deflection. Third down in forever. And that's a run for no gain. Impressed if he splits the uprights from this far away, Bricks.
If he doesn't, they're gonna split his skull wide open.
Well, surprise me, he made it look easy and he gets 3 points for it. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
First and 10. Oh. partner. Man, what a hit that was! The Motor City Maniacs get their butts whipped and lose by forfeit. It was close for a while, but in the end it was just too much for them and they couldn't get it done.
Sounds like your wedding night, doesn't it?
Hey, they got pills for that. You know that commercial where they show a mummy getting a boner?
What the hell are you talking about, Bricks?
I don't know. I get confused often. I'm on a lot of painkillers.
Well, moving right along, let's hear what the MVP has to say. Once again, the folks at Evil SN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every up.